Okay, ladies, dressing sexy is all about skimplifying. I want you to show skin in the four major regions: arms, legs, belly, and cleavage.
Is this how you skimplify?
Oh, okay. Well, maybe we could let someone who doesn't have a giant baby in their belly give it a try. Okay, this is your most important secret weapon, the water bra. Just stay away from sharp corners.
This is going too far. No, no way, no.
No, just consider it like another thesis topic, you know? Conventional archetypes of beauty and their effect on the opposite sex.
Are you sure that's everything? Because feeling good on the inside is all about looking good on the outside.
Oh, go ahead and keep that one.
There are three rules to successful flirtation: eye contact, flattery, and lots of touching. For example, let's pretend that Natalie here is a man. I'm touching his arm, I'm looking deep into his eyes, and I'm wearing deodorant, Carrie Mae.
I know.
And I might say something like this: oh my gosh, your biceps are huge. Kiss me. And then he would kiss me. So, any questions?
What do I do with my chew?
How long would it be for? And also, why would he kiss you?
Okay, ladies, today's lesson is makeup. First, we must highlight your eyes. The eyes are the nipples of the face.